Aaron Kindle here, and today is another Minecraft day with Emily right here, and also right here, being cute as always. What do you want to do today? We're definitely going to go mining, because I actually made a strip mine.
Nice.
Yeah, I haven't gone into it, because I felt, I was like, you know, I could keep going, could make it like a longer base tunnel, but I thought, you know what? I'd probably find diamond, because I just felt, I just felt the vibes. Me and Jeremy and Russell all got on this world, just kind of did some tidying up. They actually went down into a mine, got a golden apple and some saddles from a mob spawner they found, which is really cool. Look what they got also.
Cats!
So we'll be playing that, obviously. We made some extra chests, put them around. This is the wood chest, you know. This is the food. Oh, we have beetroot now. Cool.
Flowers.
Yes, that's the flowers. And this is the ores and everything. This hasn't been given a place yet. So, what should we do first? Should we explore or go in mine?
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking mine. I'm feeling mines, you know?
You want me to come with you?
Yeah, I definitely need help in the mine.
Okay,
we have so much iron. Thank you, Jeremy and Russell. You guys are lifesavers.
Where'd you put the coal?
It's in here.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Not cool. Should I make iron pickaxes? I have stone.
I'm making one. I'm just making one iron pickaxe. I have two stones, but...
Okay.
Yeah, make one. Make one. Or two iron? Or three. Yeah. Oh, see, why not? We're not trying to be stingy with our irons. We have a lot now. So, I might as well make another one since I have two sticks still. Boom, 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 boom. We are very quick with our fingers whenever we're moving stuff around, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
Like,
shifty.
Emily and I are, like, super good at organizing. And with that... With that comes a lot of movement of your fingers, so you gotta be like, it's crazy. It's crazy, honestly.
You have to make the sound effects too, or it doesn't work.
Yeah, it doesn't work that way.
Do we have any more torches?
I have 51.
Yeah. Should I make more?
Yeah. Okay. Definitely, definitely, definitely.
I like our chicken. It's real cute.
Yeah, it's a cute chicken.
It's cute.
It's all bright, I guess. I made a path, look! Does it look good?
Yeah, it does. I
tried to make it.
It's not, like, full.
It's not straight. I tried to make it look as natural as possible.
Uh-huh. I like it. Well done.
Thank you very much. It goes straight into our little hot tub. This is our hot tub.
Is that what that is?
Yeah.
Okay.
Are we going to mine epic hard? Ooh, should we go down here?
Yeah!
I forgot about this even.
I expected you to not go in. I mean, to have already gone in there.
No, I saved it for the viewers. I saved it for you guys.
Chicken!
Chicken laid an egg. Thanks. We should name it Chicken. That's such a good name for it.
Right. Should we sleep first?
No.
Okay.
Why would we? We're just going into the mine.
Whatever.
You know?
Yeah.
I mean, there's still going to be a mob down there if we sleep or not. You have food, right?
I have a lot of it. Do you?
Yeah. I only have 4 meats.
I'll spot you some.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Yeah, I really haven't been in here. There's a creeper right there.
Sweet. Kill it. Oh.
It's fine.
But
it's fine. Dead.
There's some iron here. Did you miss it?
I was more focused on the creeper. I saw it, but... Why did you yell? Did you get scared?
A little bit, yeah.
I didn't see this one. What happened?
Well, I missed the block that I was trying to mine.
Oh, man. That is scary.
Pretty scary.
It's pretty scary. We were going to live stream Minecraft. Oh, don't put a torch on this. It will fall on you and you might die. We were going to stream Minecraft today, but Emily did bring up a very good point that we've live streamed the past 2 days. So we are not live streaming today. I want to live stream Minecraft pretty badly. Soon, hopefully. That'd be a lot of fun for me and hopefully for you guys. So if you're excited about that, please hit the thumbs up. And Campbell, I have seen your comments. I definitely have heard your cries for help. And I'm not gonna say anything is definite, but there might be a chance of a guest Campbell on the channel.
That would be pretty fun.
Wouldn't it? Wouldn't it, though? She could plug her channel, KittyCam123.
Yeah.
If you guys haven't checked her out, please do so. I'll put her in the about, in the channels section of my channel.
Oh, yeah.
So you guys can go through my channel to see her. Or just search up KittyCam123. It's pretty simple.
She just started.
Yeah, just started. She's about 2 weeks in.
Yeah.
Doing pretty good. She's got a few subs. She's loyal to her subs.
Yeah,
she's,
I'd say so too.
She's trying pretty hard. She's on the Minecraft grind.
Oh, yeah.
Trying to make some, she's trying to make some Minecraft videos, isn't she?
Yeah, she was trying to, but she can't figure out her camera situation.
Yeah, that is, it's difficult whenever you don't have the right stuff.
Equipment, yeah.
Equipment. You going up there? I'll go down here. Is that okay?
Yeah.
All right.
I might get lost, so you might have to come find me. Oh, this is
just
a dead end. We're good.
Go down. this might be a dead end too. I hope it isn't. Looks like it is though. I can't tell. Might loop back around. Nah, dead end. Man, I really thought this was gonna be like a super deep surface cave.
Yeah.
Oh, there's some coal.
Nice.
Almost missed it. I thought it was gonna be a super deep cave, but
that's okay.
I mean, you lose some, you win some, you lose a lot, but if you're me, you lose a lot. But
that's my motto.
It's my motto for Slogan. Battlefield. you win some, you lose a lot.
Most of the time.
Yeah, I'm getting a lot better, I'd say.
Good.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a lot of fun.
Whoa. You guys planted so much sugarcane.
Yeah. We're farming it. We need some books for some enchant boogies.
Yeah.
So, on that note, we also need to, next time we see two cows, we need to close them up. I saw that one. Oh, there's one right next to the sugar cane. Wow. There's one over, right there. So, we should probably get those. We have a lot of wheat in the food chest. So, we just need to build a little farm place. But, this isn't our final place, so I don't know if we want to do that yet, you know?
Yeah, I feel like we should wait.
Think so?
Yeah.
Alright, over here is... We'll cover this up soon because it's not really, it doesn't really go anywhere.
Yeah.
So we're probably going to cover that up with sand, make it look kind of natural like it did earlier. Don't jump on the wheats.
Of course.
Can you? No, you can't. It might be too, no, it's not too dark. Over here is the, sorry, I was like, why isn't it growing right here? I probably just didn't plant it. But over here is the mine. It's our strip mine.
Sweet. Are we
Doesn't
going
it
right
look
now?
Cool? Yeah, I'm going.
Okay.
You want to go?
Yeah.
You want to go somewhere else?
No.
There was a creeper out to your right.
Yeah. Will you kill it, please?
No, it's fine. So whenever I make my strip mines, that was a funny piece. Whenever I make my strip mines, I like to keep the coal and the iron where I find them. I just like the natural look of it. I don't know why I've always done that, but like that. I've always done it. It's kind of one of those things that I've always done and I'm probably never going to change doing. I just like how it looks. Looks a lot better to me than if it was just all straight stone. It would probably look a lot more uniform if it was all stone, but I just decided, you know, let's leave it in there. What? What? So, this is where I stopped. I stopped right here. I was like,
what block is this?
We're on 9.
Oh.
This is block 9.
Wow.
Why 9? That's the best for diamonds.
Okay.
Everyone thinks it's about 12, but
yeah,
you miss so
heard.
Much whenever
really?
You, like, if you go from 9, so we are at 9, 10, and 11.
Mm-hmm.
They don't really spawn from 15 up, so I like going a large margin below that and going to 9.
Yeah, I see that.
Whenever I strip mine, I definitely find a lot.
So are you just going to go straight? Should I branch off and go a different direction?
We're going to. Let me show the viewers, actually. I think right here's a good stopping point so we can have a lot of strips.
Alright.
So, let's go in 3 and then do this. So, my strip mines are really, really accurate, I'd say. Usually people go just like a random one, but I like to make sure that I don't miss one diamond opportunity. So if you go down this tunnel, you're guaranteed to find a diamond on this wall or this wall. If you were going to go on this one, you would be wasting it because you've already seen this wall.
You're right.
So if you go over one more, you see this one and this one. So this we'll go over another one, get this one, this wall, and this wall.
I think I'm going to go this way. Is that okay with you?
I'm fine with it. I was just showing everyone how we do it. Boys! Emerald!
Yeah!
So you can only find emerald, I believe, in the Extreme Hills biome, which is what we're right under, so it makes sense that we found them.
Nice. So,
yes?
Iron pickaxe?
Iron pickaxe.
Okay.
Definitely
iron.
That's so
exciting. I've never found emeralds before.
Three up, baby.
What? Oh.
if you go three up, it doesn't take much longer. It doesn't take much longer to make the tunnel, and you get the extra 12/13 block to see.
How often do you put torches down? Do you care?
I don't count, but, I'll show you. I'm strip mining as well. Emily's going the exact opposite way. I wait until I can't see anymore, or it just gets kind of dark, and then I always put it on the right side. It doesn't really matter which side you put it on, as long as you keep it consistent, because... whenever you're running and you've been doing a strip mine for, 10 minutes, you get so far from where you started. And if you go AFK somewhere in the middle, you don't really know which way is home. But if you keep them always on the same side...
How do you come up with these things?
I don't know.
You're so smart.
If you always keep them on the right side, and they're on your right side, you're going the wrong way from home. But if you're on the left side... then you're going the right way to home. And it works especially whenever you, if you're not really watching and you're just kind of, doing this and you accidentally go into the other side of the cave.
Yeah.
They're on the right side now, so I know I'm going the wrong way. You can do it the other way. You can keep them on the left side.
No.
It's just, I don't know. I've always done that. I was like, you know what? This is a good way to keep it. If you guys haven't known what?
Should I get this?
Yeah, of course. XP. She asked if we should get redstone. If you guys don't know, if you know that there's gravel and you put a torch down, it instantly gets rid of the gravel. So I always do that, especially if I've seen the next few blocks.
Do you want me to plug it back up?
No, it's fine. I mean, yeah. Just one row, cause
yeah.
I'll show you guys what she asked, and whenever it happens to me, I'm sure we'll find some instance of a ore on the side. Hopefully, I mean, if we don't, that's kind of sad, right? I like keeping my strip mines as uniform as possible. So, there's some iron. Didn't even see that. So this is actually a good instance of what happened. She got some ores from the side, from the wall, and. She asked if she should fill it up, and I like keeping cobble because it's a really good building block, but to keep monsters and mobs from spawning in, if I dig too deep, like in this, and it's too high, I will always fill in just one,
so they can't spawn.
Gotcha. Unless it's like a baby zombie or a spider or something. But the question she asked was, should she fill it up, and I just told her just... one of them, because whenever you are running in your strip mine and you want to get there quicker, you jump. So if you were running and you accidentally were going into the wall too much and you jumped right at the right time, you could get into this wall. But if you just build one in, you can't get in there. So that's why I do it. And I don't want to waste the other block because I could use it to build something.
Gotcha.
I know one block really doesn't do much, but...
I
like to do it. I don't know why. It's always what I do. You guys will see. Like this area, I'm probably not going to rebuild because it's not necessary in any way. So I just don't do it. Oh, another thing that really doesn't have a reason, but it's just something I always do in strip mining. I always mine in a staircase form. So I go bottom to top or top to bottom like this. Always. I never keep it flush unless I'm just in a rush. Ooh, spitting bars, boys.
I don't know what that was.
Blah! You're funny.
Thank you.
I hate using the wrong use, and so, like, I was... If you're watching me mine, I never use a pickaxe to mine dirt or a sword to, like, destroy leaves. It's just... It bothers me so much. I don't know why. I'm sure I do it sometimes when I don't notice it, but I just don't like doing it because it's just wasteful, you know?
Yeah.
But whenever we have as much iron as we have, it really doesn't matter, you know?
Yeah.
It's another one of those things, like, that one block probably didn't matter, but it's just it's the fact of the matter, you know?
Right.
I have not found anything right now.
I haven't either. I found some redstone. I'm disappointed.
Yeah, I found some redstone and some iron. Hmm. I swear 9 is the best to go with. I swear it. I've tried on 12, I've tried on 10, and I've tried on 9. And on 10, I missed so many diamonds. In all of my... Not, like, all at once, but, like, in all of the strip mine that I did, I missed so many diamonds. It's crazy. Like, I kept going back over and going lower and lower.
Yeah.
So, that's kind of how I know. I'm not saying it's always the best. I found some more iron. That's not always the best. Of course, there's some instances where, like, 12 is probably going to get you a little bit more. But I think 9's best. It's my opinion. It's my bro-pinion.
Your bro-pinion?
My bro-pinion. You know it. More iron, I swear. That's all I'm getting. If I got coal, I'd be happy with that. Yeah. But iron, I don't get excited about iron.
Really? I do.
Really?
Yeah.
I just get more excited about coal because you get instant levels.
Yeah, that's like, true. I just like finding anything, really.
I know what you mean. Iron's exciting because, of course, you get the XP after you take it out of the mm-hmm. furnace. But I don't know. I just like coal because it's like, don't back up that much. It only goes down 4. You're funny. She found a lava and started freaking out. It was one
what
block of lava.
What do I do?
Go over it. I found some lapis. See, it only goes to eye level, so if you go up 2, like you have... Create a staircase? No. Okay, sure. Now just build straight forward and go over it. See if you can find a cave. Yep.
Should I build up?
Yes. Well, you're going to have to walk over there, silly.
Oh!
Whoa!
My pickaxe broke and the noise always scares me.
You're funny.
Thanks.
Emily's very jumpy. Especially around creepers or lava.
Yeah.
We're see, right now is about... Oh,
is that going to kill me? Help!
No, it's not going to... It doesn't flow towards you now. You just block it off. Not that. Okay, yeah. Sorry. Let's do it. I need some diamonds, bros. Need some diamonds. I think this is a mining episode, don't you?
Yeah.
Okay. Ooh, I found some obsidian. That's good.
That's exciting. Does that
means there's
cave?
A cave, yeah.
Should I come?
No. You keep going because you're probably near a cave
probably.
Too. So, ooh, I found a ravine. An Adam ravine. Boys! I hope a creeper doesn't drop down from above me and just wreck me. That's happened so many times.
Really?
Yeah, when me and Russell started playing A New World, actually, just for fun.
Yeah.
And we were freaking mining, and naturally, as I was getting into a crafting table, a creeper fell down from a cave part that I didn't even know was there, and instantly blew up. Tell me how that works. Tell me how I'm that lucky. Because I'm pretty lucky when it comes to creepers. I pretty much die every time. Like if you die every time. What noise was that? That was a good combo. What?
The coal was coming towards me and I thought it was like a bat or something.
Okay.
It was scary!
It was terrifying! You saw your whole life flash before your eyes.
I really
did.
I just didn't know what to do, so I thought it was going to come and kill
me. I had an idea. What if we live stream killing the Ender Dragon?
Yes.
That would be a lot of fun.
That would.
I think everyone would like that. Mm-hmm. Viewers, Russell and Jeremy. Ooh, gold. Let's go there. That would be a lot of fun, wouldn't it?
Yeah, I think it would.
Let's build up. Boop, 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 boop. I know I said that I like saving coal, and you guys are probably like, you just built an entire pillar out of coal. cobble. And I know what you mean. I understand you, but I'm going to destroy this just as I made it. So I'm going to get them all back. I've got a system for pretty much everything, if we're being honest. I'm pretty weird. What was that noise?
There was more lava.
Go up more. Go up higher.
Why?
So you can get over it.
Well, I think I passed it.
Oh, okay. You might want to...
I'm at block 10, so I'm going to go lower.
Right.
Okay, I think I'm good now.
Have you checked it for caves?
I couldn't find anything.
It really? Was just... Maybe it's just a little patch of lava. Could be. I believe you if you say you didn't find anything.
Thanks.
I'm not saying you're a liar. I'm just saying you might not be a truther. Hey.
Hey.
Are you mad at me?
A little bit.
I got some coal. Got some gold. There was some iron there, but it's all the way over there, and I don't really want to get it. I know that's pretty lazy of me, but we've got a lot of iron. We need some lapis. I feel weird saying lapis, but I know that's how it's said.
Is it really? I thought it was lapis.
No, it's lapis. It's Spanish.
Are you lying to me?
No.
What is... Is it like an actual gem? Lapis lazuli?
Yeah. Definitely.
Okay.
They wouldn't lie to us, would they?
Well, no.
No, they wouldn't. I'm pretty sure it's real.
Okay.
Pretty sure. Could be wrong. Tell me if I'm wrong in the chat, but pretty sure lapis is real. I just feel weird saying lapis because I'm not Spanish.
Lapis.
Lapis be with you. That was a funny laugh. Ooh, boys, this is a good little offshoot of this little
slime.
Adam Levine.
The first time I heard you saying that, I thought you were crazy.
No, it's an Adam Levine.
We first started dating, and you said Adam Levine, and I just didn't know what to do.
It's a Adam Levine.
Okay. Yeah.
Am I right?
Yeah, it was really funny.
I know. Me and Russell, I think Russell was the first person I said that to. Or maybe he said it, I'm not entirely sure. But it was so funny whenever we first made that up. I know it was us that made it up. I don't know who said it exactly first. I think it was me, but I could...
You can take the credit for
it. I could definitely be
Russell's
wrong.
Russell's not here.
He probably didn't make it this far in the video.
Get it right.
Russell, if you made it this far, comment and tell me. I definitely want to know. I definitely want to know. I feel like we've been going in this mine for a pretty long time.
Yeah.
But I just found a little
pretty
cave.
Pretty long time.
Pretty long. Make some more iron for myself.
What?
I didn't bring any wood down with me.
Why?
I just need more sticks for another pickaxe.
Oh yeah, mine just broke. The noise scared me again.
Mm. Are you going to go up and get some?
Yeah.
Do you have another pickaxe?
No.
I thought I didn't, but then I did.
Well, I definitely don't.
You definitely don't. I just saw it. It's true. Could you go get some?
Mm-hmm.
Just some, like, raw wood.
I'll make pickaxes.
No. I just need raw wood.
Why?
So I can have it for all my needs for down here. I usually almost always bring wood with me. I always have an extra crafting table on me whenever I go mining. I also go with wood, like just raw pieces of wood, so I can make either what I need, like sticks or what else is there that you might need? That's really all.
Yeah.
Maybe another crafting table if you leave it in a mine and you forgot where you are, like in a abandoned mine shaft, especially. Well, if you're in an abandoned mine shaft, you can usually get some. I know, I saw it. Don't worry.
I was worried for you.
You can usually find a little bit of wood in abandoned mine shafts, though.
Just a little.
I mean...
We should definitely find one.
An abandoned mine shaft?
Yeah.
Russell found one on this world. I know.
Can we go
I
there?
Didn't go into it. He's the only one that's adventured into it, gotten anywhere. I think the last time we, whenever we got out of this world, he was still in it. So I think he's still in it right now. He's not in the world, but his body is there, I guess. Is that weird?
That's such a weird way to say
it. Is that weird to say?
Yeah. Okay.
So we could go in there. We could go into the caves that Jeremy found, and I could show everyone what kind of setup I do for spawners. Jeremy found two different spawners. He found a skeleton spawner and a zombie spawner. So we have both spawners when it comes to mobs. So that's really, really, really exciting. It usually takes me forever to find them. So I'm really excited he found them. He said they were pretty far away, though. So it could be a while till we find them and actually do things with them. But I definitely want to show you guys how I do it, how effective it is. Because you could... Oh, you just grind away levels whenever you use the method that I do. It's a lot of fun.
It's crazy. I don't know how you come up with it. It's awesome.
I think I saw it on YouTube.
Really?
I think so, but I can't remember who it was from.
Yeah.
I'm sure it wasn't my design. I know other people have done it before me, but I take credit for it because I've never really looked it up or tried to find any other way of doing it. I just kind of figured... Why did you make so many stone ones?
I don't know.
You made 7 stone pickaxes.
How many did you want?
I'm not going to use stone ones. I just made 16 iron. You're crazy.
You didn't specify.
I said I needed wood. You're funny.
Well, I needed pickaxes.
You can have them.
Thank you.
You can keep them. Fine.
I'm grateful. Yeah.
Are you kidding me right now?
Are you kidding me?
I'm going to check how long we've been recording for.
Whatever.
Whatever, whatever. Yeah, I stole your screen. What you going to do about it?
Nothing.
Are you bringing it?
I'm bringing it.
All right. I'm going to get these few other ores. And then I'll meet you back in the middle.
Okay.
What was that?
What?
I thought you made a weird noise.
Probably, but I don't know.
We need to definitely search this cave a lot more than I'm doing. I'm just kind of going for just the like extra stuff that I'm seeing right now. But we definitely, definitely need to come back here soon, hopefully. Hopefully soon. I just dug straight down and then near lava. That was terrifying. Not near it, but there was an Adam ravine right here, so.
Hello!
Hello! Whee! Thank you. Thank you.
You're welcome.
The stone pickaxe. You want to go back up?
Sure.
We need stairs. Okay. Definitely need stairs. I think this is going to be our main strip mine.
Okay.
Even for when we move to that secret location.
Yeah.
That really isn't secret because we went over it in episode 2. But I think we're going to do that.
Yeah. Maybe we can make a railway.
Yeah, that'd be so fun. Yeah, good idea.
Thank you.
Because I think, like, we could keep this as our farm area. Because I hate having cows and chickens and everything right next to us because they make so much noise. So we could actually trap some chickens and cows over here and keep them just on this island. That'd be really cool, actually. Yeah. I think that's what we should do.
Okay, sounds good.
Sweet. So we'll do that. Run on the path. It's so cool. Do you like it? It might need to be wider. That's the only thing I think I would change about it.
Yeah, maybe.
Think so? I'm gonna climb the vine because you had so much trouble going through that door. But guys, I think we're gonna end it there. We had a lot of fun mining our adventure. But hopefully you guys will stick around with us. See us in episode 4. Avery, I think you were actually right. He said, I'm calling it diamonds in episode 4. We didn't find any diamonds this round, this episode. So maybe we'll find them next round. Next episode. That's 2 times. next round. I'm thinking zombies. I don't know why. But I hope you guys are enjoying it. I know we're having a lot of fun with the series. So hit that like button if you are having fun.
Hit it.
And if you're new here and you want to be a part of this Juice Box family, please hit that subscribe button for me. It really, really helps.
Yeah.
Do it.
Do it.
Do
it.
Do it. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye.